Hello friends, welcome to this tutorial. I am Aminullah and you are watching my channel just for your help. Today video is very special for those users who want to install their driver for computer. Today video is about this problem. When we open a driver or any application, it give us this error: this operation has been cancelled due to restriction in effect on this computer. Please contact your system administrator. So today we will solve this problem, that why we get this problem. So before we start, must like this video, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon for more videos. So first I will show you that we will go to this option. First go to start and type regedit and click on yes. Then go to software, H key current user, and then go to software and then Microsoft, and then go to Windows, and then go to current version, and then go to policies, and then click on explore. Here you see the key that it is a disallow run. It means that when you click on start any software application or driver, it will give you that error that I show you. So again I will try on this. I will open this, and here you see this this operation has been cancelled due to restriction. So if I check another driver pack solution, this one is 17.7, a new version. So I will open it and click on yes. As you see, it's not opening cause of that problem. I will try it again, you will see it will not open. I'm skipping no video, as you see here the time and data. So it's not working. So no, I will remove this key from here. So just simply delete this key and click on yes, and no, you will try to see your software will work and you will got no message. So click on yes, and as you see our driver pack solution is working and it's start normally. I will check the second one and you will see that it will also run. So if you got that error, so you can go this option and you can solve your problem. First go to start and type regedit, and then go to H key current user, then go to software, and then go to Microsoft, then Windows, then current version, and then go to policies, and then go to explore and delete the explore. So you will got no option, no message of that. So as you see, the driver pack solution is started normally and the Cobra driver is also working correctly. I will check you again. So as you see, it's working normally. So you can solve your problem with this way. If you got that error, you can solve this. So if this video is useful for you, then please must subscribe my channel, like it, share it with your friends, and must comment for if you have any problem. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Peace.